Imam al-Sadiq alayhi salam says in a hadith, لكل شيء أساس وأساس الإسلام حبنا أهل البيت. Everything has a foundation. And the foundation of Islam, not the branches, not the fruits, not the auxiliary things, the benefits, no. The very infrastructure on which Islam is positioned is what? The love to us, the Ahlul Bayt.